one of the interesting things that we learned in talking to users and observing how they search is that they're frequently looking for content that they've already seen. In Confluence, now when you click into the search box, you instantly see a list of pages that you've recently visited, because chances are what you're looking for is one of those pages.
At Atlassian, all of our information lives in Confluence. I love the new UI because it's really clean and simple. You go to the search page, and what do you get? You get search results. They're all there, right in the middle of the page, and you can easily filter them on the left.
A big part of the work that we did was to improve the actual search algorithm itself. So we slowly rolled it out, both internally within Atlassian and to our on-demand users, to slowly tweak it and see how the changes that we made improved search. And over time, we were able to improve the relevance by over 50%.
The greatest thing about the new algorithm is whether you've got the exact phrase you want or just a faint idea, you'll still get the results you need. So once you've got your search results, it's really easy to filter them. You can just click right on the left side of your results to filter by time or type of content. And the best part is, you click to make a change and the results change almost instantly. It's super fast.
When we initially implemented it, it was so fast people didn't even realize that the filters were applied. So we had to put a little indicator in there so that people knew that something on the page changed. If you're an administrator within a large enterprise, you're going to notice that the administration of search is a lot faster too. So if you do a full reindex, it's going to happen a lot more quickly than it ever did before. As an avid Confluence user, I love using the Confluence search every day, and I'm really excited for customers to start using this in Confluence 5.2 and getting their jobs done a lot faster.